Hello there. Would you like to play a game? Your furry old friend Grover knows a good one. Yes, it is called, Where Did the Tallest Monster Go? Say hello to Grover's friends.
Hi, I'm Bill. I'm tall.
Oh, I'm Phil and I'm taller.
Hi, I'm Sally. I'm tallest.
Yes, Bill is tall.
Yep.
Phil is taller.
Got that right.
And Sally here is tallest.
Indeed.
But they are different in another way, too.
My hat's red.
My hat is blue.
My hat is yellow.
Yes. Tall Bill is wearing a red hat. Taller Phil is wearing a blue hat. And tallest Sally here is wearing a yellow hat. Pay attention to those hats, because it is time to play Where Did the Tallest Monster Go?
Time?
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
Time to play!
That's the part where we go. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, is that
going? Okay.
Now, did you watch the hats closely? Where do you think the tallest monster went? Is she under the red hat? No, the red hat is being worn by Bill.
Yeah, and I'm the tall monster.
Is she under the blue hat? No, the blue hat is being worn by Phil.
And I'm the taller monster once again.
Oh, is she under the yellow hat? Yes, she is. The yellow hat is being worn by Sally.
And I am the tallest.
So there you have it. Great job, monsters. Monsters, where did you go?
Yeah!
Taller, tallest.
Yeah. You okay, Shorty?